To fix your Roblox game, you need to use these 5 strategies, starting with changing the way you search for answers. If you can't find solutions for the exact problem, try asking simple questions until you find something. As an example, let's say you tried to change the color of the sky when a player made it to the end of an obby, but it didn't work. The first step you should take is to break down the problem into smaller parts, and search for an answer to each question on its own. This way, it becomes easier to find a lot of tutorials that can work together to create each part of the feature for your Roblox game. But sometimes, it's difficult to find good tutorials, which is why it's important to know where you can find useful information. These are some examples of high-quality resources that are even used by the most skilled and famous Roblox developers. All of these will be included in the resources section of this video's description for you to look through after watching this video. By searching for answers in more than one place, it takes less time to solve problems. But if you don't know what problems need to be fixed, or what to search for when the problem doesn't make any sense, Roblox Studio has some tools that can help with that. These include the script analysis and output windows, which can be enabled through the View tab at the top left of the screen. The script analysis tool looks for errors that stop the script from working without needing to join the game. The output window tells you when there are errors and messages from scripts in real time, both during playtests in Roblox Studio and from the developer console while playing the game through the Roblox client. Both of these windows tell you where the script is in the game, the name of the script, and the line number where the error happened. Clicking the error in the script analysis window, or the words below the error message in the output, between stack begin and stack end, opens the script that has the error. After that, we can look at the specific error that happened, then start to fix it by searching for an answer online, since there's usually an existing answer that could help explain how to solve it. Don't worry if you can't find any answers, since you can always create a post with your question, whether it's on the Roblox developer forum, community servers, or the comment section of this video. Solving problems with the help of other people makes it easier to learn more and improve your skills. But out of anything you could do to fix your Roblox game, the most important strategy has been used in every popular Roblox game to reach the level of success that they're at today. All of them have worked their way up from the basics and continuously learned from each problem they've encountered and the mistakes that they've made. When we take a step back and use the resources available to us to improve what we know about the basic ideas that everyone learns to get started, whether for scripting, building, animating, or any other skill, it becomes possible to build a solid game from the ground up, easier than ever before. When you're learning the fundamentals, some problems are really difficult to solve, which is why you should click here to watch the rest of my scripting solutions tutorial series, where I'll explain how to fix Roblox scripting problems that you have questions about. You can also watch my Roblox Studio tutorial series by clicking here to create new features for your games and learn more about Roblox game development. As always, have a wonderful day.